The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
Lavender.
Are you off to a ball or something?
Oh, it's my brother. He likes putting them in my hair.
Aristocrats.
What's that crowd on the bridge? It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit.
That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's out. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right.
You in there?
It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
We're just getting our stuff together. Elsa, leave those plates and get out some warm clothes.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis!
Demon? How's that even possible?
Well, it was nothing.
There.
you just bugger off and leave me in peace? Get out!
Fuck! You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is stuck up warm in the bastion. And everyone else...
What was that noise? Nothing. I need to calm down. Hey! There it is again! Wait a minute.
They do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Leave it there. Come back later.
Is everywhere like this? At least I'm still alive.
Keep in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Oh, and my God!
I can't leave without him!
Sorry.
Shut up! You heard about... Be warm, but God, oh, that smell. Oh.
They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
But why? Why did you do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. You see all these bodies? That's called discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, it would all be chaos. I should arrest you. I'll be kind. Now go pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Don't look. Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. And look.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university! See? Keep going. The cemetery. It's on the way. I really don't want the Inquisition was to put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. This should make things a little easier.
Come on, Meg. Give me a few coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile.
Hey! What the?
Don't
That'll teach you.
A window. Perfect. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this Odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
So why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some, how should I say, regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis itself. Now, you just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. My life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Yes. Oh, as if this place wasn't sinister enough. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
What have you got to say that's so important,
Scrooge? Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
It's too late for you. Call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Huh? What's all that noise?
This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
of those alchemist cards. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all.
You're back. Hey, what are you doing there? Well, look what we
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. The butcher who killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
that you threw at me. I'm gonna get you good and proper. Count on it!
No one here.
What are they doing here?
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
I'm gonna get you! Try running! I can do with a laugh.
I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. What was that?
I was told. Hey, now.
Are you one of ours?
Who did that? Come here, you cowards!
Chessboard. Lucas might like it.
Hold the racket.
Ah!
Ah!